Voordat Johnny Heitinga in het zonnetje werd gezet, werd de prijs voor talent van het jaar uitgereikt aan Mirelem Soleimani.
Heel veel succes.
De prijs voor het talent van het jaar van Bert van Marwijk aan Mickey Soleimani.
Mirelem Soleimani, congratulations with your award. How does it feel?
Yeah, thank you very much first and feeling is so nice. Yeah, this is big honor for me for continue to play like last season and I try to do that.
Is this award a big motivation for this season?
Yeah, of course, but I try to come next year in the same place, the same time, but with on other place. I hope with gold shoes.
You want to be a player of the year in the future?
Yeah, of course. I think only about that now.